Brazilian style fried chicken.
For the marinade, flour, cornstarch, turmeric, salt, black pepper, Brazilian hot sauce. Now we mix. Now coat the chicken with the marinade. Make sure it's fully coated. Now into the fryer. It looks like it's ready, but it's really not. Let me show you the real magic. Now we fry it once again. And that is what we're looking for, ultimate crispiness. For the sauce, we start with vinegar and all these vegetables. Don't forget the cumin, extra crispy. Today we're making